Victor Vole Review Story.
Vole reads Vole reads Vole reads
Victor Vole and his family lived in Vole Valley Village. Victor Vole was always dreaming about being something else. Perhaps I could be a bear, or a pig, or a bird, or a rabbit. Yes, I would like to be a rabbit, Victor Vole said to himself. Victor Vole worked to make himself a good rabbit costume. Victor Vole made a rabbit hat out of grass. Victor Vole put in two long green leaves for his rabbit ears. Victor Vole even tied on a large dandelion puffball for his puffy rabbit tail. Then Victor Vole popped out of his Vole hole for his big adventure. Suddenly, a big vulture bird came looking for some dinner. A nice rabbit would be delicious, said Mr. Vulture as he started for Victor Vole.
Wait, I'm a vole, I'm not a rabbit, yelled Victor Vole.
As Mr. Vulture grabbed for Victor Vole dived into a nearby vole hole. Victor Vole sat very still until it began to rain and the vulture flew away. Then Victor Vole ran home as fast as his little vole legs could carry him. Papa Vole and Mama Vole were so glad to see Victor Vole. Victor Vole told Papa Vole and Mama Vole that now he was thankful to be a vole. The next time Victor Vole popped out of the vole hole, he almost ran into a small girl vole holding an umbrella. She was shivering, cold and wet.
My name is Vivian. I do not have a papa and mama vole anymore. I'm all alone, Vivian said in a tiny voice.
Come home with me. My papa and mama will know what to do, Victor Vole said.
Papa Vole and Mama Vole were so happy to have Vivian. They prayed together. Then they decided to adopt Vivian into their family as their daughter.
Let's have a celebration, Victor Vole exclaimed.
Yes, let's do, everyone agreed. Everyone volunteered to help get ready. When the Vole relatives came, what a good time they all had. Vivian Vole was now part of Victor Vole's family. Everyone was glad.